pace car speed is 46 miles per hour.
Right, here we are again, back on the production car challenge. The GR86. Second attempt at this race. First race was going well until I got a bit overconfident, stuck it in the wall. So if you've seen this race went better. If you're not seeing this race, you won't know this one existed.
You need to catch up to the guy ahead.
No Clio's in this race, just BMWs, GR86s and Mazdas.
Heads up, we're going green.
The wait for the green light.
Green, let's go, let's go.
Two ahead of me were miles faster than me qualifying.
On your right.
Three wide.
Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. Clear right.
Lionel, car number 20.
Right side. Clear right.
Me trying to be careful, it's me spins.
Okay, John, the next car is Torres, car number 23, C license, and their rating is 1.3.
That's some catching up to do. Here come the Mazdas, which is quicker than the GR86s in the rain, out of all the long straights.
You're reeling P5 in. The gap is now 3.4. Ryan, car number 3, is leading the race.
Crazy, why are you dive bombing me that far back?
Clear right.
There's an incident in Rabatta 1. We think it might be Torres.
Us.
The driver in front of us is Fabio, car number 18, B license, and their rating is 1.8.
Don't pass
car me. Left. Hold your line. Clear left.
Thank you. Mazdas are so much quicker with these long straights. Do it cleanly, goodbye.
Very anti-alter.
Left side. Hold your line. Clear left. Right side.
There's an Acqua Minerale.
Clear right.
That's the leader spin off. Take the curves. Car doesn't like it.
Lionel, it's getting closer. The gap's come down to 8.9 seconds.
On your left. Still there. Still there. Clear left.
That's 20 minutes. Have a painted line, please. It's very slippy in this car. To get into the top four of the Toyotas.
Okay, John, you're reeling. P4 in. The gap's now 7.4.
Leave your room, don't worry.
Left side. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear left. On your left, clear left. Car left, clear left. On your left, clear left.
I went into the corner slower. To brake tiny bit later and run out of track. Oh, caught it. Let's not do that again.
Incident in Tamburello. It looks like Torres. Incident in Acqua Minerale. It looks like it's Alexander. There's an incident in. Very anti-Alta. We think it might be Lewis.
Fabio in front of me, 7 seconds ahead.
P5. You're reeling, P4 in. The gap is 2.6 seconds. They're slower than us into Tosa.
Oh.
Okay, John, 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes.
The target is in sight. Steady. That Red Bull logo's our seat. That could be dangerous. Getting closer.
That's your fastest lap. We're halfway home. Fuel looks okay.
Gonna defend it.
There's an incident in Rabatza 1. It looks like it's Torres.
Left side. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear left.
Right, nice outside.
Job. Nice move, mate.
Karting line. Come on. Follow I now.
gap to E5 behind is increasing. It's now 1.8 seconds. The guy in front is Lewis, car number 2, and their rating is 6.5.
6.5? I'm supposed to catch that guy. Lewis is 22 seconds ahead of me.
You've got 10 minutes left, 10 minutes to go.
Why the hell would you hit me, man? You saw me going by you.
Nearly. Come on.
I guess you just decided to give me a 4X for no reason.
Somebody's not happy.
There's an incident in Aqua Minerale. Here come the GT4 class cars. Blue flag.
I can see the blue flag. Oh, I nearly fell off the truck.
Car right, clear right.
I can only dream of doing that, Tom. I'll go a bit quicker if I stop going sideways.
Lap in this session.
3 seconds slower than the top guys are doing. And again, I'm using the baseline wet setup, just a bit of fuel taken up. Stop trying to kill me.
Flag. There's some faster cars approaching. They're fighting for position.
Yeah, blow by me.
Left side. Clear left. Car left. Clear left.
Incident in Aqua Minerale.
Who's that? Oh, you sent it a bit too hard.
That's half fuel. You've used half your fuel.
far too much fuel on board. 19 minutes into a 24 minute race.
Fabio behind is now 10 seconds. There's an incident in Tamburello. We think it might be Lionel. All right, John. 5 minutes to go. 5 minutes left.
Stop trying to kill me. M4 nutcase coming behind me. Spitting my brain again. Well, this is getting close.
On your left. Clear left.
Lap times are improving. This is exactly what we need. There's a faster class car behind. Blue flag.
BMW zoom past me.
Car left. Clear left.
There's an incident in. Very anti-alter. It looks like Torres. To go, 2 minutes.
Got one or two more laps. Oh, one more. Quite.
There's a group of faster cars behind. They're racing for position.
That was stupid.
Left side, clear left. On your left. Clear left.
Could I have a 1x race, could I? I had to get 2x.
Okay, John, the next car is
car
Alexander,
on the flow,
car number 7, and their rating is 4.0.
Nah, you're not the slowest. I just got a result there. I sucked at this.
Yeah, I really struggle with consistency in this race. Conditions are just a bit weird. Different from what these two.
Yeah, I've done two with no practice, and they've been different levels of wet, and I've been different levels of shit.
Hard to adapt to the track over time, too. Everything changes, and then one line stays dry, everything else will spin you.
Right, let's have a look at the instance. This was the lead Mazda that just got past me. Overcooked it. Big sins on the Toyota. Half car getting it all wrong? Thirteen this time.
To give me a 4X for no reason.
That's the second time the 13's have been all the way out there. That's a bit silly. These two again. Anything gonna happen between them? And that was it. Right, let's go and check the results. We were in split one of two with a 2,596 strength of field. For once, we actually gained safety rating and I rating, a double green. Not the most spectacular races. Well, I did try and liven it up a couple of times by chucking it off the road. I was car number 11, started 11th. I finished 18th because the Mazdas are so much quicker. Especially in the wet, these long straights. But the 18th was good enough for 4th in class. GR86s, my fastest lap was a 2.17.8. Fastest lap was a 2.15.2. Wow, that is fast. But then again, I was running the base setup. So definitely a bit of time to find it. Right, if you enjoyed seeing me struggle in the rain, remember to give the video a like, drop a comment. If you haven't already done so, please consider subscribing to the channel. And with that, I shall see you in the next one.